So this is my, when you have these type of stamps, you can put them on here and you can stamp it multiple times and you can stamp in the exact same spot, which is great. And same with this little guy. You can put your paper in and you can stamp with this, these stamps multiple times in the exact same spot. Yay! But what happens when you got those wood stamps? Because, you know, you get these from grandma, you get these from the dollar store, you get them from wherever. So you get multiple, you got these stamps, right? And you don't quite know if they're up here or down here or where they are on this wood stamp. And some people will peel them off and stick them on see-through plastic. I don't know what they do. I haven't done that because I'm scared if I tore this off, I would rip it in half or something. So I don't do that. So I bought this lovely Stamp-O-Magic, which apparently has lots of warnings, which is don't throw away the plastic thing or it is pretty much useless. And yeah, so it lets you figure out where you want it. Precision stamp alignment. Ideal for borders, repeating patterns, stamp layering, and precise stamp placement. Bump, bump, bump. So they call it an imaging sheet with the stamp positioner. So welcome, 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 everybody. I'm very happy to have you all here tonight. And hopefully you can all hear me, which is great. If I'm too loud, too quiet, whatever it is, you tell me what's going on. I will try to fix it, although I'm pure amateur, so who knows. And yeah, if you haven't followed, click the follow button. If you like what you see and you want me to keep going, do subscriptions. We just love everything. All right. So we're going to try this out tonight. I've got to make a birthday card. And we're going to crack this sucker open and see how she works. Woohoo! All right. And there is this little, very, it's a little thicker than the acetate. This is a sheet of acetate. So it's a little thicker than acetate, but it's not as thick as, well, it's about as thick as this stuff. Like if you have a stencil tracer thing, it's about the same. Yeah, I see about the same thickness as one of these. If you have one of those kind of stencils. Thicker. Well, thicker than this one. It's a dollar store one. I don't know what kind of mill. If I had a micrometer, I could measure it up for you. But yeah, she's a little thicker. And we will see how big is she. She is, so for anybody who's all about size, she is a 5-inch by 5-inch bad boy. Yeah, 5-inch by 5-inch bad boy. And this is a super light plastic. I was expecting it to be a little heavier, with a little velvet felt on the bottom. This is the Inkadoo brand. And I'm sure I'm going to get this bottom totally scuffed up, stained, and wrecked within a week or two. That's what holds the... Okay, don't wreck the fuzzy stuff on the bottom. Do not wreck fuzzy stuff on bottom. Check. Can you zoom on that one, buddy? Yeah, do not do that. Because apparently this shoves into it. And that's what holds it. It holds it into that little spot with the fuzzy stuff. Yeah, so... Okay, well... So the instructions have no words. Oh, yes, they do. They have instructions. Good, good. All right, so you guys can read along with me. Do, maybe, volume. All right, we've got place imaging sheet with smooth face, smooth side face up securely on the thingamajig. Position the image over the location where you wish to stamp. Okay, we need some tape. Oh yes, I hear you, Mr. Phone. I hear you interrupting my stream the whole time. Absolutely. We'll just volume you down a little bit. Mute. All right, Twitch, you gotta mute. Everything's gotta mute. Okay. We have our card. Well, we have a piece of paper, so we can test this out. Okay, we want... Place the inking sheet with the smooth face. Yes, there's a smooth surface and then a rough semi a transparent, I guess. I almost feel like that's a shower screen, like a shower glass almost on one side. It's got some bumps and really, really smooth on the other. So it tells us to put the smooth securely in the corner. Okay, check. Position the stamp image over the location on your project where you wish to stamp. Align the to imaging sheet for placement of stamp on sheet. Firmly hold in place and remove imaging sheet. Stamp image and remove stamp and tool. It's used for water-based. So the smooth side is for water-based inks and the textured side is for pigment and dyed inks. Clean the sheet with soap and water or baby wipe or wiping alcohol. Okay, your instructions don't make any sense, buddy. Let's just look at the pictures. So first, make a thing, figure out where you want it. All right. Let's find. Let's get some ink. Hold on. We need some ink, people. All right. We got some pigment ink. Pigment ink requires the rough surface. All right. This is going, people. This is doing it. Lots and lots of ink. Dun, 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 dun. All right. And apparently you shove it up in the corner, nice and tight, and you put it right down. Okay, so that's the image, and you don't really care how detailed it is. And then you line it up to wherever you want it on your card. So I say I want it down here. And then you line it up again and you ink it up. Okay. You line it up. You pull this away. You pray that it works. Slide it in. And ka-thunk. Oh, nice. Okay, now, just for kicks, it didn't work out right. So this is still in the same spot, which we hope it is. And she's pretty sweet. My Y didn't get very good down the bottom, so let's... And my birthday on the other. All right, see if that works. Oh, shoot, don't move, buddy. Nice! And then I can keep stamping until I'm happy with the image. That is awesome, guys. Oh, thank you. Hi, Brew. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for the hug. Very much appreciated. I'm playing with my new gadget. New gadgets. Gadgets. Yeah, see people, when you subscribe, I buy more gadgets. Modding another stream, but I'll be lurking. Oh, but modding takes a lot more attention than just watching. Yeah, yeah. You gotta pay attention. Those crazy people in that other stream, yeah, they'll take advantage of you. Oh yeah, you gotta be on the ball there. Oh, so excited. Look, so pretty. All right, guys. Apparently I need to wipe that off because apparently it stays. And we don't want it to stay because that would be bad. Bad, bad, bad. And since I don't have a baby wipe handy, which apparently they have vanished out of thin air, I have my stamp cleaner. And we will wipe this bad boy off. Roll with an eye. Yeah, ain't that the truth? Oh, look, I'm ruining a whole big thing of paper just for you guys. Because, you know, what do I need paper for, right? Not like I haven't got 1,000 other pieces around the building, right? Paper, paper, paper. My kingdom for paper. That's okay. I love my paper. So you keep those people in line over there, Prue, and I'll try to keep my people in line over here. All my lurkers who are intrigued by what I do over here in this crazy closet of mine. Yes, yes. Well, I can tell you, crazy closet people, yesterday was my don't forget to put the ink cover on the ink because it doesn't come off. Pigment ink does not come off. All right, so we want a happy birthday card. We are going to make a happy birthday card. Actually, we're going to make several happy birthday cards because I can't decide which one to do. So we're going to do a whole bunch. Yes, sirree. That's what we're going to do. I'm going to grab some blank cards and we are going to hang out and try out our new tool. And I might break something as I toddle into my space. Only just 2 seconds, guys. Don't you worry about me. I'll be there. Nope. Just can't decide. Do we do a brown one or do we do a white one? Oh, those are all envelopes. I want a blank card. We've got some itty bitties. This one we can just cover over the thank you. One of these. We could do one of those. Yeah, we're gonna do a few couple different things. We could even make our own card for that matter. I just have problems remembering what size to do them. And I will try. Is that from this one? It is from that one. Oh dear, 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 dear. Maybe I'll dim it. So if I go like that, it's quite dark. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, guys. I gotta be able to see what I'm doing, but at the same time, the reflection's so bad. Hmm. second light over here. I got all lights everywhere. I got 3 lights in this place. And of course, it all shinies off everything, of course. Let me see if I at least do a different color. Maybe a different color all. Anybody prefer a different color? No. Oh well. Let's Geronimo here. Okay, let us go with. Okay, so we have this birthday. I've got a few birthday stamps here. I've got a happy birthday here and a happy birthday here. And, or we could just skip the things all together and just go with stickers. Because I have some stickers as well. Got some happy birthday, your day, some different things we can try to use later. Yep, all sorts of fun stuff. And then, of course, I've got my snacks that I have to munch on in the middle somewhere. Because, you know, gotta keep up your energy, people. Absolutely. So you want to know what kind of things I got tonight? Because, you know, we all got to know what our snacks are. We have chocolate-covered almonds. Oops, sorry. Chocolate-covered almonds tonight. And we have Sour Kids. And we have animal crackers. Because, you know, you gotta have variety. When you're crafting, you gotta have all the good stuff. And you can't forget your water. You gotta hydrate. Hydrate, hydrate. And somewhere, oh, in this pile of stuff, we got our pop. I don't have my Pepsi today, though. That's okay. We got all the good stuff. We gotta open everything so that you guys will know that it's available to redeem those points. So don't forget to redeem points, guys. Have fun with them. Do all sorts of fun things. We've got the wows. Oh yeah, we got the wows. Everybody has wows. We got that. And guess what, guys?
Oh, party, party, yeah.
Ah, party, party. Party's all here, man. All right. So, if we're doing a big happy birthday, that. It's a blue card. So more like a boy card maybe. Got blue on the back, white on the front. So we just need some cardstock to go on the front. Probably some nice blue or white to match what's going on there. Ooh, we could do black on white, white on black. Oh gosh, so many choices. Let's see what we got going on. Ooh. There's so much scrap paper that I cannot use. Well, you know what? There's a black. And if we make this white or something bright, and then we cut it out and put it right in there. Just like that. Be very dark. Dark birthday card, but you know what? Not too, you know, maybe this will brighten it up. Let's see if I got any neon colors. Nice, bright, bright, bright neon colors. Or, ooh, do I dare try the embossing? I have not had luck with embossing. Embossing, embossing, embossing. Right, Let's try the ink first. And then we're gonna try embossing just for kicks. Alright guys, we got inks. Lots and lots of inks. But we need a bright on black. Something's gotta like pop. I don't know if the distressed ink would look very good. This is where you get a little messy, guys. Oh, actually, that's not too bad. What about you? It's a little brighter. I wonder what I got in the golds and silvers. What do you think, guys? Gold? Silver? Oh, there's a silver. If one doesn't work, maybe the other will work. And if one of them doesn't work, then we will throw it out because... Oh, look. See? Silver, too. But different. Different silvers. I didn't have luck with that one the other day. This one was really bad. Let's see what you got on this one. Actually, that's not... that's up on the running there. Embossing stamp pad. Ooh, I will try... I'm going to put that up into my embossing stuff. Yes. Maybe I just need different ink. Ooh, I got orange. Ooh, yeah, orange. That's pretty sweet. Maybe we have someone with a birthday on a Halloween night or something. Oh, wait, that's my family. We have a uncle, I think. Ooh, look at that one. Ooh-hoo-hoo. Let's see what you're going to look like. You are going to look like nothing. All right, you can just go right back to the bottom. Cracked pistachio. What are you going to look like? Ooh, cracked pistachio is really nice. Let me try that one too. Okay, guys, we got a few colors. Let's give this sucker a shot. Dun, 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 dun. No one's going to do our sound of... We only make fun stuff here. Ha ha ha. Yes. And if you are lurking, welcome lurkers. We love you. And if you want to say hi and tell us where you're from or what you like to do, it's very good. But I really like this orange and green, actually. These look really, really good on the black. I really, really like those. These ones aren't too bad. The blue one I thought when I started, but then I saw the green and I'm like, oh. But I should try the green, the blue, I suppose, because it is a blue card. We're going to cover this up. And we're just going to use the blue card. I'm going to try a birthday card. So I guess we're going to do a blue and a green and an orange. And see which one we like the best. And we're going to use our fancy bad boy. Oh, so excited. All right. So we got our... Well, what am I talking about? We don't need a fancy band boy. Because we don't... Yes, we do. We do need... No, we don't. Do we need it? We just want to check out the colors, right? Because we're going to... Well, we're going to cut... It's my first time using it, boys. I'm not quite sure what I'm doing. Well, let's cut out our... Squares? Rectangles? Yes. Let's cut out a rectangle. Since it's got to fit in the square, let's measure. Measure. Where's my measuring measure? So I want it to be 5 1/4 by... it's not quite 4. How dare they make a weird size card? All right, Alright, so my square is 5 by like not, ugh, it's terrible. It's not even like a line. It's like half, three and three quarters. 5 by 3 3/4. Blah. Okay. So we want to cut ours to be a quarter bigger. So I want a 5 1/4 by 4. All right, let's try this. Let's make the mess. And I write everything down because I have a horrible memory. And you guys can see what I'm doing. Maybe. Maybe not. Sweet. Oh, I'm making C-sec. There we go. Good job. All right. So if this is 8, let's do 4. So this is going to be our 5 3/4. No, 5 1/4. Holy smokes. There we go. 5. And then we want a 4 1/4. All right. We got this. 4 4. And then we can use a fancy dancy jigga jig. It's gonna be great. All right, same size? Yes, same size. Yay! So according to this thing, use this and I stamp this. So which color do I want next? What colors? Oh, I lost my colors. Alright, we're gonna do the blue first. Blue first, because it's blue and blue. And it's an oxide, right? It's an oxide. Are you water-based? So I gotta use the rough side. Rough side, check. All right. We go like this. I find out where we want it. Or we just dink. Okay. And you put this over top of the black thing and decide where you want it. Oh, I guess we gotta tape stuff down. I'm gonna need a lot of washi tape for this thing. Washi tape. Come here, washi tape. Ugh. Gotta love when your washi tape picks up things that you don't want it to pick up. Alright. Check. And I want it to be right in the center. Kind of like right there. All right. This is wild, guys. I don't know what we're doing here, but it's looking interesting. Right? What about the two? Yeah. We'll stick that right there. What do we think, guys? Total fail? Medium fail? Alright. So I want to... Oh, duh. I don't have to tape it down. I gotta hold this thing down. Oh, I gotta ink. Guys, you gotta keep me on stock here. I gotta ink this sucker. Hold it down, slide it in, and pressy McPress. Hold it down, pull it up. Didn't get in a few spots. Didn't get right in the center there. I did get the little corner there. Okay, press down, slide it in. Oh, it blurred. Well, stinkeroo. fail, give it a zero. Okay, maybe I move the stick. Try it again. Flip the card. Try again. The silence, the crickets. What are we gonna do? Okay. I want to put this in the center. I need to put this guy right here. I feel like this needs a magnetic bottom. Like, you need... If you put a magnet on the bottom... And then put the frame underneath, and then it would clamp together. And then you would always have it in the same spot, and it would never move. Like we got these magnetic bottoms. Ooh. And we could put... Ooh, I think I'm going to improvise this thing. And we put our sheets of magnets. Nope, wrong one. There's my sheet of magnet. This thing. Oh, it's not long enough. This thing. That there. I'll have to cut it proper. What do you guys think? Is this going to work? Is this going to be a total fail? Alright, you know what? We're just going to tape this on just for kicks. Just with some washi tape. Oh man, I'm going to get that on my arm, aren't I? And I've been using this side. So, let's straight side, tape it up. This is what you call like improvising, or what is it? Making a product better. In theory. There are no professionals here. We are all amateurs. I never claimed to be a professional. Ever. Okay. Ooh, okay. And then we'll go like this. So we got our little bitty inky thing here. And we tape it down. And I want it to be there in the middle. And we're just going to... Oh. Well, aren't you just a jerk? Requires an L-shaped bottom, apparently. Well, let's give it an L-shaped bottom then. It wants a bottom, we'll give it a bottom. We need some sheets. Okay, nobody do this at home. This is professional working here. Yes, I have to put the covers on your inks. You guys are not seeing this, but I did not have my cover on my ink again. Okay, so let me trace this bad boy out. Okay, trace it out. Let me say this pencil does not work. Let's try this one. You always gotta find a sharp pencil, guys. pencil. Okay. Looking good, looking good. Alright, now we gotta cut it up. Where's my fancy scissors? Go. Chop, 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 chop. Can you imagine? I just bought this thing full price off of Amazon, and what am I doing? I'm killing it. Like, I don't like it. I don't like how it works. I'm gonna make it different. I'm gonna make it mine. Because that's what I'm allowed to do. It is mine to destroy. And then you know what's gonna happen, right? Tomorrow morning I'm gonna be like, maybe I shouldn't have touched it. And, I'm gonna go buy another one. Because I'm gonna have destroyed this one, and I'm gonna need another one. Right? Now we have to fussy cut. Sorry guys, I didn't think we were going to fussy cut tonight. But we are fussy cutting junk. Oh, hearty. Anybody got any good stories tonight? Some creepy bedtime stories to keep us up all night. Maybe, maybe not. All I know is we got a big snowstorm. School was canceled for 2 whole days. Yep. Brutal all the way around. Okay, let's see how that works. Not too shabby, guys. It's not perfect. And guess what? If you peel off the back, it becomes a sticker. Oh, maybe not. Oh, don't ruin my killjoy here. Don't ruin my joy. Show them that you become a sticker. And that you will... Oh, you won't become a sticker. Gosh darn it. Did I use the wrong stuff? I used the wrong stuff. It doesn't become a sticker, guys. Oh, I'm so sad. It doesn't become a sticker. All right, never mind. Doesn't matter. It's all in the past. Doesn't matter. We have tape for things like this. We have tape. It's called washi tape. It shall wash away all of our pain and cause us nothing but joy. Yeah, there we go. Washi tape, washi tape, where have you been? Alright, guys. Okay, all that effort just so I could do this magnetic contraption. Alright, that lines it up. And apparently I didn't ink it. We got this, guys. We got this. Spam the emotes. Okay. Let me ink it one more time. Although, you know, I should be trying a different color. Oh no, I moved it! Damn. Damn it. I moved it. Maybe. All right. Next one. Sorry, guys. Had to focus there for a moment. It slides down. Nope. I fail it. Done. Zero. Even though it's totally human error. Alright, do we like the blue? Do we like the blue anyway? Do we like the blue with the blue? Because, you know, that also matters too. It's really dark. Dark color, isn't it? No, I don't really like black. Mm. Yeah, no. Let's get rid of the black. Black is over with. It was so last week. Oh yeah. Black is just, it's done. Shall we do a cream? No, we don't want this card stock because that's got why don't we do a fancy paper? It's a boy card, so let's do boyish colors. We can go into the grays, we can go into the browns. I wonder what this would look like. Ooh, that's got got options. That's got options. All right, 5¼ by 4. Where's my cutter? Here we go. There we go, guys. You got this. Back again. 5¼ by 4. Is that that one? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, we can do this one. 5¼. Did I cover up my inks? No, I did not cover up my inks. I'm gonna have to have like an emote or a noise that you guys scare me with every time I do that. Just like, oh, she did it again. And a little counter. See how many times I do it in one stream. Alright, 5¼ by 4. 4. Alright, gotta do 4. 5¼. Quite where I was hoping it was going to land. Well, I guess it'll have to do. And then we'll use the orangey color this time. And we'll wipe off some ink. Actually, I can probably take it off of my cleaner. Blot off excess, use my cleaner to take the rest off. Oof, I need to clean the cleaner. Yeah, definitely need to clean the cleaner. That is a later adventure. That's called a bathroom break. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys. We're going to try a red one this time. I think I'm going to give up on this. Oh, I can't give up on it. I just bought it. It's supposed to be the coolest tool of the century. So, I don't know. Maybe, maybe not. I mean, this is where I want it. All right, Mr. Blue, you go away. You're distracting me. I want it to be kind of in the middle. Ugh, tape, useless. Okay, next thing to tape. Tape and tape. Okay, so I want this to be kind of in the center. Or do I want it in the center? Maybe I want it off to the side. With some balloons or something? Happy birthday. Alright, we'll put it on the side. Put it here this time. And we'll put you there. Okay. And we're going to use our ink that I have over here. So many little pitties, little pits and everything in this particular stamp. Like, there's so many little things. Okay. Hold you down. Oh, it moved. It moved. Gosh darn it. And you can't even see it. Look at that. Can't even see it on the brown. So what are we going to do? We're going to try the green. Let's try the green. You are not useful. Ah! Oops! Don't step in the ink. Put the ink cover away. You guys came to watch me drop stuff, didn't you? I know you did. Totally came. You came to see me drop things. Wasn't to make a card. It wasn't to see what snacks I had. Nope, nope, nope. It was totally to watch me drop stuff. Okay. Here's hoping that it's all inky. I'm just drying it off because I don't want too much red into my green. Now, I know that you could take, some people take like a pouncer or something, and they ink, and then they ink. They go back and forth, and they ink and they ink. I am not that person. I'm the one that ruins all of my ink pads by pressing them right after inking something else. Yes, I will ruin every single ink pad I have. Because I like to do things like that and be all crazy. Week. Let's see how this works. See, the problem is if you gotta hold this. Oh, dropping things again. Ooh, shoot, nope, don't drop. Oh, computer, don't. Sorry, guys, just give me a second. Okay, we're good. We're back again. Nothing's showing up on my brown. I picked the nice color and I got. I can't even see it. Sadness. So sad. And it's not like I can flip it over either, right? You can't try it again. Well, oh gosh, what color do we use, guys? What is going to shine on that? On the brown and the white. I'm open to suggestions. 100%. Open, 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 open. Do, 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 do. What is it? Dun, 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 dun. What do we think, guys? I don't know what.
What do we think, guys?
Ooh. That is awesome. Gotta love the echoes. I'm setting those off everywhere I go. Hell yeah. Uh-huh. Yes, we don't want to set off your guys' echoes, right? Because that would just be so mean of me to go, like, you know, Alexa, tell me a dad joke. I got no dad jokes. I have to Google one. Sorry if I set anybody else's off. I'm really sorry. Nope, not sorry. Yes, sorry. I'm so sorry. okay. We're gonna just, we're going back to white. We're so going back to white. White. Check. How big was this thing? 5 1/4 by 4. 5 1/4 by 4. This is what you do to learn. Learning is so much fun. You get to spend so much money learning how to do things too, right? That's why when you go to university, they have you spend, what is it, $10,000 on tuition and then another $1,000 on books and then, oh, look, then it's another $1,000 on supplies. Yes. We love stuff. Yes, yes, yes. Learning is fun. Alright, we're going to take this magnetic contraption off, because it did not make it better. Didn't make it worse, but didn't make it better. And then we're going to clean it off and just put our blue... Oh, you're falling off, mister. Don't fall off. Stay. I have a filter on one of my lights that's just kind of elastic size to it. it's jerry-rigged, like most of my room. It's handyman special, yes. We like handyman specials, right? Okay, eventually we will get this card done, or started, or something. Because didn't we just wipe the slate clean, right? Just gonna get some. It's blue. This is blue. No, we're gonna do gold. Let's do gold. Unless you want to do silver. Gold. Do gold. Pause moment of what am I putting this on? I'm putting this on white. Some people go one way, others go the other. Alright, that looks really pretty on the stamp. You can see the shine of the glitter of the gold. Alright, one shot deal, guys. We're forgetting the... They're just... The Inkadoo can just... No, we're not doing it. And we're going to think about where it might end up. And 1, 2, 3. Hop. Throw that one away. Done. Not doing that one. All right, guys. Welcome to Alexa Online. We're doing a happy birthday card today. We are just starting because, you know, who wants to pretend that we've been spending, what, it has been an hour playing with the new tool, the new gadget that doesn't work? Because, you know, why would it work? Because I bought it. It doesn't work. Of course it doesn't work. Oh my goodness. All right. Next stage. Let's try happy birthday. Pretty happy birthday. And what are we going to do that on? Are we going to make it a circle, a square, a heart? Meeny, meeny, miny, mo. So many choices. So you know what? We're going to start with choice number one and work from there. So we put our piece of card in. Check, check. Nice and snug and tight in there. No. We're doing, this requires a pop out. So this is a, you hear nothing. Nothing at all. There is nothing to see here. That's right. You hear nothing. I just, nope. Nothing fell. Absolutely nothing. So glad you guys aren't paying attention. You're just lurking in the background, and it's great.